9-pin T-harness installation. Locate the diagnostic port usually found under the dashboard on the driver's side. With a screwdriver, remove the screws from the port to release the port from the plate. With one end of the 9-pin T-harness, connect to the diagnostic port that has just been removed. Zip tie the connection to make it secure. Connect the Go device to the 16-pin end of the harness tightly. You will hear 6 beeps along with a momentary flash from the red, blue, and green LEDs. Turn on the ignition. The device will beep as each one of the LEDs lights up. Red indicates ignition detection. Green indicates cell connection, and blue indicates GPS latch. Wait for all 3 LEDs to come on. Secure the Go device to the harness with a zip tie. Coil the harness and the Go device and zip tie up under the dash to a permanent location. To ensure quality of data, the device must not move in any way under the dash. Next, take the remaining end of the 9-pin harness and place in the original port location and screw in place. The installation is complete. To ensure the device is communicating, go to install.geotab.com and enter the device serial number.